Venous girth surgery is carried out under general anaesthetic. This means you're asleep throughout the procedure, and typically it takes just 1 hour. The operation is performed by a urologist, and after a short recovery of approximately 3 hours, you can go home on the same day of your procedure.